mong DNA, DNA that's all I gotta say. DNA, KD, I say what about nucleic acid, double helix, the code for our body. Been about watching crack in the 1950s. DNA, a backbone, a lot of making many nucleotides. Made in a nucleus, nucleotide system, a nitrogen base, a couple of the phosphate from the actuals. DNA, that's all I gotta say. Nitrogen bases are the building blocks. So let me tell you what we got for each kind of image here. My DNA is pink, like guanine and cytosine and adenine, thymine. These all connected by hydrogen bonds. But these bonds are cool, they're not really strong. The DNA, DNA. Now, let's talk about replication, if you know what I'm saying. So semi-conservative, new other strains are made from a pair of strands, new other strands, DNA, DNA. We got the enzyme between two of ligand bonds, is what I call the helicase. We got the polymerase attaching nucleotides of the important bases, bonding all the bonds together, and replication be the best forever. DNA. DNA is processed to make a protein from a gene. It's also the most fascinating thing that I've ever seen. We start with transcription, hip a strand copied into RNA, and by the RNA polymerase. Then its translation, mRNA, is decoded by a ribosome to produce a specific acid, amino. And that's how it goes. DNA, DNA, bro.